Hi everyone, my name is Mike Dana and I'd like to welcome you to the semester ending culminating concert of the Music 9 composition class at Fresno City College. Our class has met twice a week online for the whole semester, and I have to say this is really a remarkable group of students that I refer to now as emerging composers. They come from very diverse backgrounds with very different interests, but they do share a common goal, and that is to master the art and the craft of music composition. Over the course of the semester, they've studied melody and harmony and accompaniment styles, and we've looked at and listened to and written for different instruments and families of instruments within the orchestra, and also for voices. I've had the students compose for all sorts of different types of ensembles and for different situations, and all of this is in preparation and leading up to tonight's performance, which we really hope you'll enjoy. Usually in non-pandemic times, we have a live concert featuring these interesting and exciting new student compositions with live performers. Unfortunately, we're not able to do that this semester for obvious reasons. Instead, tonight we'll be hearing virtual performances using digital audio samples of the various instruments. And basically what some technicians and engineers have done is recorded trumpets and clarinets and flutes and guitars and pianos and whatever, and then stored that information digitally. And then when the students play back the music through their computers, it gets recorded with the sounds of these digitally sampled instruments. Not quite the same thing as real life players, but not too bad. The students had pretty much free rein with whatever type of instruments they wanted to use, whatever style, with the number of instruments. I just had a couple of, you know, sort of general requirements about the length of the pieces and things like that. The students also had to submit a recording of their work, and they had to submit a completed musical score of their work. And so tonight, which is kind of a cool thing in the virtual world, you'll get to hear their performance, but you'll also get to see their score as it scrolls by. Of course, there's a program for tonight's concert, and you should see the link for that down below. But if for some reason you don't, all of the students were sent a copy of a PDF of the program. And if you just ask them, I'm sure that they would send it on to you as well. So sit back, relax, turn up the sound on your speakers, and get ready to enjoy some incredibly interesting and wonderful music in a variety of styles and instruments and inspirations. It's going to be a great night. Thank you so much for being here, and we'll see you next semester. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.